Hello, hello everyone. Welcome back to mon channel. If you are new, you are welcome. Bonjour, bonjour à tous et tous. Soyez les bienvenus. Ma chaîne Maman Lydie. Today I'll make British traditional food. England is fish and chips. Just is simple, it's delicious. I use a piece, this canned piece, but also you can use, you can get your fresh piece if you want. And I got flour, fish, see the fish I got. I got potatoes here, salt, double cheese, just a little bit, I'll use just a little bit. Black pepper, I have black pepper here. I have egg. It's simple, delicious. I'll make my own way, but it's England traditional food. Fish and chips everywhere they selling that. Lele non ça la fish au kalinga na pomme de terre. Na use bloco. Ba ngé ba sel ya ngoba is a traditional food de banglé. Ya poisson à patate ba tika ngo is kanyo so ba ba sel ngo ko tonso ba chaka tonso. Ba cha mungu até ba sel ka bonga pe o le mungu se mi menga no cha mwa. Engadé dans ça dépend mais je pense que l'engagé n'a pas mais ils a bleu n'a pas comme ils sont là ni n'a pas cette chose bleu aussi à toi à pour nous toi là bas fond bois bon faisant quoi bas attends un breakfast n'a pas on s'en on s'en ils ont envie de moi mon coussin quick dans une certaine bleu c'est ready nous on va back I need to put everything ready I'll go back I'll come back later I need to take the skin off and then take the fish skin off too. Then I'll come back later. And I need to show you step by step. This is my own way. Simple but delicious. I take my skin off. Take a potato skin off. Now I'm gonna put the pomme de terre now. Quick. I put that, I need to put a little bit, just a little bit salt, and I need to mash this one, you know, I'll mash that. Try to mash, if you need to buy the fresh piece, you can buy the fresh one. Of course, I'm going to pay, oh, is that fresh? I have 2 eggs here. I think I need to put more 3 eggs. I have 3 eggs, and then also I have here cream. It's just I think it's not much. I'll add to my egg some black pepper. Just a tiny bit, and then some of this seasoning jamba aroma, just a little bit, and then salt, just a little bit. I need to mix so that the rough a teaspoon of jamba aroma that I use, and this one. My flour, I need to mix. I'll put it rough here. I'll get another. Put the flour, salt. Like pizza, and mix it with and then I'll stick this here. After mix, na mélanger na chez jambo, lutumora jambo et demi, na chez na mungwa na chez na black pepper, na mélanger na farine en awa. Mélanger na farine en awa. I use the jambo aroma, one half teaspoon, and then little bit salt and then black pepper, and then I mix all together, and then I'll leave here. Olivia is already here. This is my egg. I already mixed my cake. Black pepper, jambo aroma. You see, like I put, and then salt, and then I mix together with two tablespoon double cream. Yeah, cream. De lout ya mesa ya cream. This is my oil. I'll use oil here. Yeah. I will start it to fry my chips first. No banana chips. The gusa vana salad. My fish, I already take skin off. Because if you want to know how to take the skin off, go to my channel. I did fish pie. And then I show how to take the skin off. So lingo yeba ndinga kolongola poso ya mbiso yo. Oke na chaîne ho mona na saki recette mo ye saki fish pie saki fish na ba patate ni ba fish pie na lolo na yizo benga honi. Na sala ki ona lolo ki na la sene ba lolo ka poso ya mbis. Look the back. Take the skin off. Na lolo poso ya mbis. Off. Here. Just you just a tiny bit salt, just a tiny bit. Don't use this. And then after I wait my oil here. Now I need to add my fish. Yeah. I'll add my fish like here about maybe 10 minutes before I'll use my flour. Na che poisson na marque na salade mélange na salo yo et quand ça fait 10 minutes après on sent son farine après. And then my fish is already done. Chips are belly. Done. If you want salt, you can put salt now. So lingi mungo kocha mungo na mene na kenga sa mungo. Lingi mungo kocha mungo. Oh, le abe mungo to le bon. Now I just start to do my fish. Nda ba ndasuko fish na. Now I need to start my fish here. This my fish I did. Bataki na makio yo, na bison suko yo, kono ocho na farine yo, oni yawa. So ningo lati nga na chong gloves, lati gloves na yo sa la ngo bongo, efina lati gloves. Chong le sus yawa, din chong le sus. Tiens le sus normalement après n'ayez non ce soir là non ce soir là mais dans le temps là ce somatique manger au sus à quitter sur le dessus. You can use gloves if you want to gloves, you can use gloves. Back again. Back here, you can use gloves if you want or hand. Also, the bagans are calling it to start it back here.
back here. So, close.
Around before I put the eye. I eat and now put my kitty smoke my middle eat. I change some more to my cast, call it the normal key, na balloon panjumo koyo back again, and then now the name of the moyen a chicken scoreboard. Now my fish already done. If you look, already done now. Already done. So delicious. Finish. Look, this is finished. So delicious. Thank you for watching. Thank you for your support. Thank you for your comments, guys. If you like my recipe, comment below. Merci na banyons botali. So you bolingi bo sepe na recette na ngbo comment bo meka. Fish was a delicious. Try this fish. It's so delicious. This one, English, British, traditional food. When you go everywhere, you eat that. So delicious. Look. You see, food you like, so delicious. Tasting so delicious. This piece, mushroom piece, or petit pan mushroom, so delicious. So delicious tasting. Thank you for your watching. Bye. Comment below if you like my recipe. Bye.